Hi my dear friend, how are you? I'm Vikas from Vikas Driving School. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do reverse parallel park. If you're going to follow this tip, you're going to park your car just in a first attempt, just in a 2 minutes. I made a video before as well, but in that video, the people, they're not able to understand when they need to stop their car. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how much you need to turn your wheel and when you need to stop your car. This trick is very easy, very simple. If you're going to follow this trick, you're going to park your car in a first attempt. I have my friend Vijay with me. He has a driving test very soon. He just worried about the reverse parallel parking. So I'm going to show him how to do it. My dear friend Vijay, have you done before a reverse parallel parking?
No, Mr. Vikas. This is my first time.
This is your first time. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to show you the very easy, very simple trick for a driving test, how to do it reverse parallel parking. So guys, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel, because I'm going to add more value, more tips and tricks to pass your driving test in a first go. So when you're going to do reverse parallel parking, first of all, you don't need to rush. You don't need to, just take your time, because examiner is going to check you how safely you're driving. They're not going to check how fast you're parking, how good you drive, how best you're driving. They're only going to check you how safely you're driving. When the examiner, they say to you, do a reverse parallel parking, please. Just give your indicator 3 seconds before. Just park your car just 1 meter away from the car, and just take a little bit pause and check the 360 degree check left, right, and back. And then slowly start to move. Make sure if in the reverse parallel parking, there is a 4 movements are allowed. If you're not able to do it in first movement, you can reverse again. You can do it in four. If you're not able to do it in 4 movements, you can use 5-6 movement as well, and they're not going to say to you anything. And there is a time limit of 2 minutes, but if you're not able to do it in 2 minutes, you can use 3-4 minutes as well. They're not going to mark you as well, as long as you're doing safely. In this video, first I'm going to show you from the inside, and after that I'm going to show you from the outside. When you need to stop, how much you need to turn. So I'm going to show you the properly, step by step, everything with very easy way. When the examiner, they say to you, do a reverse parallel parking please, when you feel safe. Make sure give your indicator 3 seconds before, and just stop your car mirror to mirror. And you need to turn your wheel only quarter left, only that much, only quarter left. And then make sure when you reverse, check 360 degree check, and make sure check back as well. Yeah, that is very important to check back when you reverse. And when you start to reverse your car, you need to stop your car when you're about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line. I will show you the gutter line. You need to stop your car when you're about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line, like this. So the examiner is going to say to you, do a reverse parallel parking behind this ute, please. Give your indicator 3 seconds before. Just stop your car mirror to mirror. Just mirror to mirror. So this trick is going to work, will work everywhere. Going to work with car, going to work with the truck, going to work with small car. So going to work everywhere. So you need to turn your wheel only just quarter left. Quarter left, and make sure change your gear to reverse, and make sure before moving check 360 degree check. Very good. And then slowly start to move back. Don't use any accelerator. Slowly start to move back. Keep going back, and start to look from that blind spot mirror, that small mirror. When you are about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line, keep going back slowly. When you're about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line, you need to stop your car. Very good, well done, you're doing very good. Yeah, keep going back. When you're about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line, keep going little bit more back, then stop your car. When you're about to touch that white concrete line, that gutter line, you can see in the video how much when you need to stop your car, then you need to stop your car and then turn your wheel full right till lock and just keep going back until your car becomes straight. Keep going back until your car becomes straight. Once your car is straight, then turn your wheel 360 degree opposite side and just keep going straight. You need to stop your car when your tire about to disappear. When next car or your tire start to disappear, then stop your car. Once you stop your car, make sure park your car in parking and handbrake on. Now you perfectly safe, you parked your car. Now I'm going to show you from the outside. Now you need to do it yourself. This parking trick is going to work everywhere. This parking trick you can use with truck, ute, bus, small car, big car. It's very easy, very simple. You will just start to do in 2 minutes. How you feel like when you just did it, reverse parallel parking? Are you feel comfortable with it?
Yes, Mr. Yes.
Thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel, because I'm going to add more value, more tips and tricks to pass your driving test in the first go.